The Kiss is the most famous painting by the Austrian painter Gustav Klimt, 1862 through 1918, made in the so-called golden age of his professional career, which lasted from 1898 to 1908. This artist, belonging to the current of symbolism, contemporary to the Art Nouveau movement, painted The Kiss as an oil and gold leaf on canvas piece that used fresco and mosaic techniques as well. This piece impresses and captivates the viewer, keeping your gaze attached to its numerous details. It is also quite large, measuring 70 by 70 inches, 180 by 180 centimeters. Before creating this piece, Klimt had received scathing ridicule in the first decade of the 20th century for his paintings on the ceiling of the University of Vienna. Due to the nudes of these works, his interpretations of philosophy, medicine, and jurisprudence were thought of as pornographic and excessively perverted, injuring her reputation. The lovers in The Kiss only have a kind of meadow full of flowers below them, which further nourishes the symbolism of love. The Kiss shows the male figure with his hair decorated with bay leaves, reminding us of the mythical character Apollo, taking the lead in actively kissing the woman. Her, on the other hand, is passive and submissive, to the point where nature even begins to take hold of her, and she seems trapped by the vegetation. Klimt would thus be interpreting the myth of the nymph, who is typically the pursuer, now having a more passive attitude and letting herself be taken. We even see more contrast in their clothing, a black and white chest layer for him, and more colorful mosaics, colored circles, and flowers for her. In the actual kiss happening in this painting, we see both the hesitation and the desire of the woman. He takes her head and has her trapped in a way. And although people throughout history have many different interpretations, it isn't clear exactly what the woman's intentions are. She has one arm around him as if embracing the kiss, while the other at his hand could be thought to be pulling him away. These lovers represent the connection of contrary energies. Some art historians have theorized that the characters in this painting are none other than Klimt himself and his longtime partner and fashion designer, Amélie Floge, whom the painter had previously already portrayed in another painting. In 1908, the Austrian Gallery showed The Kiss for the first time, even though Klimt had not yet finished the work. This didn't stop the Belvedere Museum from adding it to their collection, though. They made an offer that couldn't be rejected and paid 25,000 crowns, or approximately $240,000 today, significantly more than had ever been paid for a painting in Austria. Whatever your interpretation of this work by Klimt, there is no doubt that it is the most iconic kiss in art history and truly a masterpiece to behold.